it's a barmaid in Galway down by the sea. I'd have married young Rose in the springtime if she'd taken a fancy to me. But she fell for the son of a captain, handsome enough some might say. Though I smiled at her as she told me, my heart she had stolen away.